everyone, welcome to Bin's Crafty Bin, and it is time for the Doodle Book. This week on the Doodle Book, the Cutie Mark Crusaders are on a camping trip with Applejack Rarity and Rainbow Dash. What's at the campsite? Here are the Cutie Mark Crusaders chilling out, campfire, and then here is Rarity, Rainbow Dash, and Applejack sitting out over here. And I have to draw what you would find at a campsite. This shouldn't be too bad, actually, because they already have the logs and they already have the fire. There isn't much more you need, but let's get doodling.
Thank you.
I am done, and here are the Cutie Mark Crusaders all colored in. There's their tent back there. The third pillow was behind this log, so those are two pillows, and there's a third pillow over here. They are looking up at the great, huge moon. There's the fire all colored in, going strong. And on this side, we have Applejack's sleeping bag out in front of the fire, because I would picture her sleeping out in front of the fire. There's Rainbow Dash's tent back here, and there is Rarity's fancy tent over here. So there's their camp out adventure, and I think things are probably going to get pretty interesting after this little scene where they start telling scary stories. Let's see what we have to do next week. Ah-ha-ha, here we go. Next week, Rainbow Dash's snoring is keeping Scootaloo from sleeping. What does she think about to get to sleep? I don't know. I'm not thinking she's going to sleep too much. So here we go. You can tell they're telling scary stories because Scootaloo has moved over to Rainbow Dash's tent instead of the Cutie Mark Crusaders tent that I drew over here for them. If you don't want to miss out on next week's Doodle Book, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you later. Bye!